Hey folks, it's Sven Jungbeck. I play rhythm guitar in the Joshu Stefan Trio. And in this lesson, I want to analyze some of Joshu's licks of our lesson Basic Solo to Hungaria that you can find on the Gypsy Guitar Academy. And this is very useful, I think, for beginners because he uses very clear patterns that you could, you know, use on every song, on every chord changes, and that you should immediately learn to enrich your own soloing. The first thing that he plays sounds like this. What Joshu does here is citation. That means he plays a melody from another tune and puts it into the chord changes of Hungaria. And this is the tune Three Little Words, also a famous tune in our style that the Joshu Stefan Trio plays live. And when you learn a lick like that, I suggest learning what is going on concerning note names or functions. So, F sharp, for example, is the major 7 of the G chord. In a chord, it would look like this. The next note is D, which is the 5th of G. Then we go to the E, which is the 6th of G, and the phrase ends on natural B, which is the 3rd. So we play this major 7, 5th, 6th, 3rd. And one exercise that you can gain by such a clear and easy idea is remembering these notes and play them throughout the whole tune on every chord. No matter if it's a minor chord, a dominant chord, whatever it is, you go like 7, 5th, 6th, 3rd. Is it a G minor 7 chord? Of course, you have to play it differently. The 7 then would be F. The 5th would stay the same, it's still D. And if you have a G minor 6th chord, also the E stays the same. And you play like F, D, E, and B flat. And this works for every chord. All the chords can be played like this. And it's a great exercise that you can do like daily, and it will increase your overview on the fretboard immensely. So the next thing he does in this lick is just playing the same idea twice, but having a little grace note here. Instead of just repeating it, the first note of the lick is played with an F sharp before. So it seems that we start on the F sharp again, but then we go to the G, and the G is of course the major 7 of the A flat 6th chord. And then we play the same idea. This is a great idea, and I recommend take a standard and do this exercise like daily.